Okay, I'm testing the ground fogger. It worked really well last year. I don't got any ice in it right now, but I do got some ground fog in it. So, we're gonna see if this thing still works, which it probably does. But just for the fun of it. It's a lot of output for 400 watts. Hot box the shit out of my room. Damn, dude. I can't see shit in here. Damn, dude. I don't know how well this is picking it up, but watch it all escape.
I hope you didn't get me in there.
Foggy ass room. It's like that 70s show basement. Do a 360.